Sector 6 provides regular.
We've lost a camera in Sector 4.
Points throughout the day.
Sector 7G.
Will only occur at these times and in these locations.
Do I need to fight these guys? I don't think so.
Oracle, I'm heading underground.
Collared, but now
below
he's
the surface, Gotham's a maze of old steel and ironwork. My signal may get weak. Try and stay locked on.
Rerouting additional satellite coverage now. Good luck, Bruce.
Killer was collared, but now he's on the loose. So I guess I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for Killer Croc's collar. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna deal with this right now. That's if I can fucking get to that. It's a hell of a range to go. Okay, really pushing. Don't know. Oh, I guess I just got myself a trophy. That was it. My God, I don't even know what this opens up. And there are the Joker teeth. Okay, just gonna run past this. Emergency gate. Good to know. Button. The slowdown function makes this a hell of a lot easier. Okay, so that did nothing. I was at least expecting that button to do something.
Man, I thought it was bad up there. Down here, I'm not just cold. I'm wet, and I smell like I've been standing in something Croc left behind.
Do you ever stop complaining?
Shout out to both of you. We got a job to do. Penguin's crew are on the run. Joker wants us to off any of them we find.
I thought he was offering them jobs.
He said it's up to us. Personally, I don't like those jerks, so I say we...
Oh, Batman. Shit. I thought I'd be able to drop attack the big guy.
They'll kill you.
Come on now, stop interrupting my combo. Thank you, I appreciate that. And the good night, big clown boy. Oh God, what was happening to him?
Moving through the sewers, hunting down what's left of Penguin's thugs.
So hopefully it's obvious enough when I do run across Croc's collar. It was a big fucking collar, so I would think that it would kind of stand out. I don't know if I hear dripping water or chattering teeth. They're kind of interchangeable sometimes. Kaboom!
This is not going to be easy, Dark Knight. What number comes after three when the night falls? The answer is two. One!
Wait, do I lose? Because I just grabbed them? Oh. Okay, I hope an auto saved me before I walked in there.
This is hardly a surprise.
I just grabbed them.
I always knew I was better than you.
So, don't get so greedy and don't grab Riddler trophies when you see three of them in front of your face. Interesting. All I need is a sample of Ra's blood. Okay, let's try this again.
This is not going to be easy, Dark Knight. What number comes after three when the night falls?
What number comes after three?
Is two. One! And the Dark Knight Detective fails to complete my challenge.
Wait.
Well, well. So the shaved monkey has failed. How utterly, utterly expected.
Wait, sorry, I don't understand. What did I do wrong there? What number comes after three? Will I be, I guess, 3-1, making it 4? You know what? You know, I'll try it one more time.
This is not going to be easy.
Because it doesn't take much time.
What number comes after 3 when the night falls?
And
the answer is 2.
I grab 4. Nope.
What's wrong? Has your primitive brain given up and accepted that I, the Riddler,
track to be impossible to solve? You need to collect your gadgets and upgrades to outsmart him. So wait. Is it not a matter of which trophy I grab, but
this is not going to be easy, Dark Knight.
Oh, I know what I need. I need to come back to this because I need the ability to freeze the pipes, I think. Believe that's what I'm doing wrong there. That's all I can imagine. Okay, well, fuck that up. Let's try this again. And then as I go by, there we go. Grab you and continue along. Yeah, I think I need to freeze those. That's what I was doing wrong. It's not a matter of it being a puzzle. It's just a matter of circumventing his bullshit. I like how running at full tilt, I can chuck a batarang and take out a set of bullshit teeth. I hear more. Oh.
I say we kill him. Half of Penguin's crews were mercs. Never trust a merc.
Like I say, it's up to us. We'll see what happens when we catch him.
So, couple of dudes down below. Have to wade my way through some Joker bullshit. Goodbye to your leg, bud. Okay. Can we not have all the guns out and available on the floor here? I need you for information, so I'd prefer if you tried not to grab too many guns. And a little bit of interrogation goes a long way.
Imagine. Tell me about Riddler.
Riddler? Okay. I don't know much. Doc, don't hurt me.
I won't hurt you. Guaranteed. Much. Fuck you, teeth. A lot of people got an ass whooping in here. I love it. So getting slightly closer. Ah, dear sweet Talia. It's been a while. Carriage. Odd code. Oh, that's... Oh! Am I in a different section of the train yard where I was before? Well, that's kind of cool. That was Penguin's jamming bullshit. Okay, I remember I got that through there. So now I have the line launcher and I can make it across here. Of course. Actually, since I have that improved, I can grab that too. I can get the higher end stuff and I can reach it. That was the one that I was trying to remember. I couldn't recall where the hell it was. Ooh, someone needs... Riddler, you need to grease your hinges just a little bit. Some of that shit barely wants to open up. Where the hell am I? Seems I've wandered into some sort of underground office area. Mind you, it's right off the train station, so... Six hostiles. Oh. Freaking scarecrow gas. I completely forgot. Or is this Tetch?
Just give me a minute.
Or wait, no, is it just the poison in my blood's killing me?
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
Man, what's in these things?
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers, everything an army needs.
To kick Penguin's ass.
But how come we've got them? Ain't this place supposed to be a prison?
You asked a lot of questions. Shoot on the right side.
What are you saying? Joker's my man, you know that. Been in his crew for years.
So stop asking questions. You know Jay don't like questions.
Okay,
Mr. J. So, I have a couple dudes there. I guess that's the waypoint that I need right there.
Old Gotham before.
I guess you never went to school, did you?
What happened?
Wow. Fucking carpet's getting all rolled up here. That's pretty cool. I don't remember cloth physics like that.
You don't stand a chance.
Oh yeah, got the big guy too. Perfect. My takedown. I love how this giant area rug is just wrapping up in the fucking goons. That's cool. Good night. Huh.
Oracle.
That's really neat
like
interaction with the cloth physics.
Weapons off the
physics.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him.
I believe who I'm looking for is that way, but I want to search this direction for just a moment. Since I'm here, may as well. Who knows when I'll be coming back around. Really? Still shit that I can't deal with, hey? Alright. Elixir of Life! No riddle associated with that? Oh, I guess I didn't need to line launch. I could have just walked. Either way. Like a normal person. Fuck that.
What's up, Doc?
Crime is a global issue. You'll never stop it, Batman.
You, sweetie. Not a pretty little thing like you.
Please.
Someone
I'm
in this room is using
I don't know
signal
what's going
jack.
On here.
That bastard right there.
Him so that I can scan the room
no,
for targets.
That's the last one. Get the rest of the guns out and stack them up over there.
Okay. I want you
things?
To go away.
Military grade interference generators. Best money can buy. These babies screw with all of...
Okay. Fucking... Excuse me. Well... Okay, I'll get to that interference dude.
I found someone.
Ah, inverted takedown. No need to unlock that. Excellent. I'll take it. No, I won't take it. I can't. No, fucking one good shotgun shell, I'm done. Oh, shit.
Huh?
Okay, let's try not to have too much of that, eh? Nope, that's a bad shotgun shell to the back.
One of Joker's men is using that doctor as a hostage.
Oh, just fucking shot the hostage, eh?
I really figured you'd last longer than that.
Well, I didn't die, but I guess they just killed the hostage. They're just like, well, this is going bad. How do we salvage this? I don't know. Fucking empty this entire face. Oops. Got and saw real quick, right off the bat.
There's nothing I can do.
Does it look like I care what you want?
Weird. Okay. You're there. Ooh, you're wandering off to do your own bullshit. Too close. Too close. Just far enough. Perfect. Now, let me... Yup. Well, the troublemaker has been taken care of.
Get over and find out who's screaming! There's someone stuck up here! Get over here!
What are you doing up there?
Get me down! Please!
Well, now I can scan and see who I have here. Five dudes. And one of them just stayed down below, hey?
How are we gonna get out of here, man?
Shut the hell up! We need to keep looking or we're all dead. We're not scared of you. Keep doing this crap and we'll find you.
Maybe take advantage of, the people in the lower section. Or the, well, the environment and all the options I have to it. I like this little, like, underground store.
It's looking like a rerun of last time.
You heard the boss. I found another one.
Uh-huh. So, since they're on high alert...
Chicken.
I'm a bat, not a chicken. Okay.
I really hope you won't bring me down.
Two more there.
One of Joker's men is using that doctor as a hostage. I need to save her without her captor seeing me.
Do what Joker says. Not another. Oh God, get another guy down over here. What are you doing? I need help. Screw you. It's every man for himself.
Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
Don't hurt me, please.
You have a lot to answer for.
To make you tell the truth.
You don't need to do nothing. I'll talk.
Glad to hear it.
Collarbones don't heal very quickly. Ooh, I remember having a lot of trouble in this room at one time, way back when. Or maybe it's the second time around I came through this room, I remember having a real bad time.
Oh, are you still down
God,
there,
it's you. Please, help me.
Well, one second, Fiona Wilson. What a shockwave attack. Not bad gadgets. Line launcher tightrope, you say. And what does that allow me to do? This upgrade to the line launcher enables you to flip up at the top of the line, zip line and use it as a tightrope. This can be used to create new positions to observe and attack enemies to collect Riddler trophies. While on the cable, you can move above an enemy to perform a drop attack or glide kick. Yeah, that's always a useful one. Always incredibly useful.
Hold tight.
Oh, yeah, I guess we'll just do it like that then.
Cool.
You're safe now, I guess. I don't know. Sure.
Thank you.
Just an intern.
What are you doing?
You poor girl.
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at.
And where is that hospital that you intern at?
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here. Keep out of sight, and you'll be fine. I'll be back. Oracle.
Alright.
It's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
I don't even know what that's a reference to, but that's pretty fucking cool. I don't even know what the hell the riddles are in this environment either, but... So, do I need to hack you? No, I don't. It would appear not. So what do we have behind this little door? Something useful? Something good? Probably something good, right? Yes! Pretty damn good. Any other destructibles within the environment? I could have just shot that and zapped that dude instead of coming all the way down and giving my personal touch. But man, do I love offering up that personal touch when it comes to beating the shit out of Joker's dudes, Riddler's dudes, actually anybody's helpers that are... Read all about this. It's a sign of the times. Oh. Ooh.
Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live up there will be choked by the pollution they create.
I like how my health is actually being affected. Not doing well.
To be your future, Gotham. They're everywhere.
A better way.
Oh.
Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse of a future based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus, becoming a beacon of hope for this world.
Look at ninjas. Talking about Lazarus tech? That's one ninja down. I am fucking doing my best to dodge that, and I guess I just wasn't facing the proper direction.
The future.
The future.
Wonder
City cancelled. No, that's not what I want. By the way, which... Okay, I guess I just need to interact with the wall? Just walk up and touch it? No? I can...
Structures will grow to blot out the sun.
Yeah, of course.
And the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually...
Kaboom! This place is crazy, and I love it. Oh my god. What the hell? Okay. Oh, well, that's... I guess the Riddler's been everywhere around here. Just like, I'll leave one here. Ooh, what a fascinating place. I'll leave one here. 9 seconds. Freaking, but what? What does it open? What does it reveal? Oof. Line launcher. No? I guess it's just a window. Jump through. So, mechanical automatons. That was the thing in, what, 1930s Gotham, this looks like? Or kind of has the sensibility, feeling of? What the hell is Talia and Ra's and all them doing down here anyways? I guess decent place to hide. And a zip, and a zap, and a zoop, zap, zip. Okay, let's, no, can't interact with that. That's a shame. Yeah, other side of the door. Just want to take a good look around here. Got these tubes filled with a green fucking crazy liquid. Or something of that sort. I don't know. This place is fascinating. Temple of Wonder City!
The tracker signal continues beyond this door. But the door looks like it's been sealed for decades.
Yeah, there's ninjas down here,
the
so...
The assassins must be using another way to get through.
But how?
These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used. Almost a primitive video. Perhaps I can scan and analyze it.
Man, they take a lot of liberties with digital tech. It's codecs and crazy weird stuff like that, sure. No. Analyzing coding? Oh, I guess I have to stare at him. So how exactly... I need to find more bots.
This is way ahead of the technology that should have been available back then.
Yeah, it seems
it
a little
like the data
intense.
Is stored in a shared memory pool. Maybe I can retrieve the information from the other guardians down here.
And the ones in the cases count too? Yes, they do, but do they offer enough? Ow, fucker. I thought I beat you ninjas up. I am doing my best to blade dodge. That's some bullshit. Now, if you don't mind, I'm trying to do some googly gawk with a gilly blue. 70%? Nah, 68. 65, you cheap bastard. So now I am forced to run around here and do more searching to find more of the guardians of Wonder City. I never did find Croc's collar while I was in the sewer. I thought that would have been a large, obvious thing, but nope, wrong again. There was another one over here, was there not? I guess not. I do remember one being through this window. Oh! There's fucking ninjas in here too! Ah! God damn it, ninjas! Jesus, stop getting in my way, ninjas.
Piss off, ghost.
probably gonna have to find two more. Yeah, minimum two more to be able to complete the data. And probably gonna get attacked another two or three times in the process. Now, do the guardians in the other room count? Ooh. Continue up on these upper rafters for a moment. I know the door closed, but No, I guess I'm forced to